And our judge has seen youngsters in the collecting ring before this, but now has to have a last look at them. Peter Green has seen them all individually and will now make his final decisions of which four to bring in for the final. Fourth place is the handler with dog 137, Alice Varchi from Italy. Third place, the handler with number 140, Romy Raymakers from Monaco. And the winner of the World Championships in Junior Handling is Handler 108, Paavo Tervonen. Second is 133, Judith Fredenburg from Germany. A lap of honor, please. Judges of the Freestyle Cup. In fourth place, Linda Leikre with her Danish-Swedish farm dog. Number two is here, Sophie Egget Bertelsen from Denmark, Border Collie. And the winner, Emma Wilblad with Pomerac Tsar, Sweden, a Pumi. We'll be right back. A big hand for the winners. And congratulations. And the Cholo Squintly, the Finnish Lappund. We have the Kirshund, the Chow Chow, the Euro Asher, white and black. And then we have the Pomeranian. The Field Spaniel was the last one. Dan Erickson have seen all the dogs on the in the collecting ring. The American Cocker. And the English Cocker. And then thank you to the others. A big hand for you now leaving us. Thank you for today. The semi-finalists in Best Junior Sunday. And out of this first shortcut, the finalists will be the flat-coated retriever, the Portuguese water dog, the English Cocker Spaniel, and the Chow Chow. Thank you to the others. Second is the Portuguese water dog. In the fourth place among the juniors, we would like to see the Chow Chow. Catalogue number 15314. Third, the flat-coated retriever. Number 20185, coming from Sweden. And the winning junior Sunday is the Portuguese water dog. And second is the Cocker Spaniel with the catalogue number 18615. We are going to have a lap of honor from our winning junior Sunday, the Portuguese water dog. Here it comes. She Buzz, the Norwegian Lundehunds, the Swedish Valhunds, or and the Podengo Português Pequeno and the Pomeranians. The Finnish Hounds. The Finnish Lappunds, the Kirshunds, and the Bavarian Centhounds, and in this competition the dogs should be well matched and they should also perform together in a good manner. And the first braves are the Alaskan Malamutes. Next, the Rhodesian Ridgebacks. And in fourth place, we would like to see the brace with Cocker Spaniels. And that brace comes from Sweden. And number three, Alaskan Malamutes, 16709 and 16655, coming from Italy. And the winner of brace class is the brace with Pomeranians. And second place, the Rhodesian Ridgebacks, 18255 and 18005. A lap of honor, please, from our winning brace, Sandy. The Pomeranians. We have the Keshon. And the Eurasia. And the Icelandic Sheepdog. And after that, we have the Podengo Português Médio, Bezenji, Sheba, Dalmatian, and the Bavarian Centaur. And finally, the Swedish Valhund. Sunday in fourth place, the flat-coated retriever, number 20661, from Norway. Third place, the Swedish Valhund, 16175. From Finland. And today's best veteran is the Welsh Springer Spaniel. And in second place, the English Springer Spaniel 20129, also from Sweden. Now we would like to see a lap of honor from our winning veteran, Sandy. Here we go. The Welsh Springer Spaniel. Cineco de Letnas, Farahounds, Samoyeds, Podenco, Português Pequeno, smooth hair. Dalmatians. And the Bavarian Scenthounds get the last impression before he decides his shortcut. And the shortcut has started with the Welsh Springer Spaniel staying. The flat-coated retrievers. The Norwegian Boohans. And the Welsh Springer Spaniels. And out of this lot, Thomas Jackal will now choose his four finalists. The Basset Hounds, the Golden Retrievers, the Flat-Coated Retrievers, and the Norwegian Elkhounds. Thank you to the others, and a big hand on the way out. Fourth place, Basset Hounds. Kennel Swede Sons from Sweden. Third place, Golden Retrievers. Kennel Dewmist, Sweden. And the winner of Breeders' Classes Sunday is Flat-Coated Retrievers. And in second place, the Norwegian Boohans, please. A lap of honor for the best breeders group today. The Shikuku, and then we have the Mexican hairless small, and then the Mexican hairless medium, and the American Akita, Swedish Lapphund, and the Greenland dog, Farah Hound. And the Podengo Português Médio, Samoyed, Kleinspitz, White, Podengo Português, Wire, Shiba. The Farah Hound, the Samoyed, and it's a hunting dog from Malta for rabbits and hare. Next, the Samoyed. This breed is one of the Nordic Spitz breeds. And it's very important that the coat is thick and double, because this is also a dog that should be outdoors in cold weather. In fourth place, we would like to see the Alaskan Malamute, number 16635. Coming from Russia, third place, the Mexican Hairless, coming from, and it's number 15357. And the winner of group five is the Farrow Hound. Second place, the Samoyed 15194. Here's a black and tan coonhound. And next is the Brique Griffon Vendée. And we have the Griffon Nivernais. And the Slovensky Kopov. And the Steirische Rau Harbracke. And the Petit Griffon Vendée. And next is the Basset Fauve de Bretagne. The Basset Hound is pulled, and also the Grand Basset Vendée. The Grand Basset Griffon Vendée, the Basset Fauve de Bretagne, and the Basset Hound. It's the Grand Basset Griffon Vendée. Basset is not really a breed, it means a dog that is low to the ground. The Grand Basset Griffon Vendée. And the fauve is the color. In English, we call the color fawn. Here is the Basset Fauve de Bretagne. In group six is the Basset Hound. That is the English version of a low-legged dog. Okay, in fourth place, we would like to see the Dalmatian, 17367. Number three, the Basset Hound, 16978. Coming from Portugal. And the winner of group six, Basset Fauve de Bretagne. And the second place, the Grand Basset Griffon Vendée, number 16553. We would like to see a lap of honor from our group winner in group six, Basset Fauve de Bretagne. Golden Retriever, the Curly-Coated Retriever, the Flat-Coated Retriever, the Chesapeake Bay Retriever, the Portuguese Water Dog, and the ninth one, the bigger black curly dog, that's the Barbet. The curly-coated retriever and the flat-coated retriever stays, and also the Portuguese water dog, the Irish water spaniel, stays at the World Show. Flat-coated retriever stays, the Portuguese water dog, the American cocker, and the Quaker honcher. Thank you to the others when you're leaving us. A big hand for them. Two colors, black and liver brown. Should be the most elegant of the retrievers. Very agile dogs and very functional dogs for the fishermen to use. It's a short dog with a sloping top line, a nice head, very pretty head. On the list is the Quaker honcher, which is a herding dog from Holland, and that is a herding dog used for example, to keep the ducks in the right place. In fourth place, we would like to see the Quaker honcher. Number 15724. Number 3 is the Portuguese water dog. Number 19228. And the winner of Group 8 at the World Show is the American Cocker Spaniel. In second place, we have the flat-coated retriever number 20633, and coming from Sweden. Swedish white elk hound. The Swedish Lapphund, the Swedish Valhund, the Hamilton Stövare, the Schiller Stövare, the Jämtun stays, the Swedish Valhund stays, and the Hamilton Stövare stays. And then we say bye-bye to the tall dog, and it has this gray-black color and with lighter markings, and that is also very important how the markings are. And this is the Swedish Valhund. As you have seen in the opening every day, this is a herding dog for cattle. It's a breed that's carrying the name of the founder of the Swedish Kennel Club, Count Hamilton. Well, in the third place, we would like to see the Jämtun, 17505, coming naturally from Sweden. The winner of the Swedish breeds at the World Show is the Swedish Valhund, 16146. And in second place, the Hamilton Stövare, 16886. A lap of honor, please, from our winner of the Swedish breeds, the Swedish Valhund. Here it is.
So we are going to have now the prize awarding ceremony for the World Championship in Obedience 2008. So 12 different countries, 12 teams. the gold medalists in the World Championship Obedience 2008, Finland. The winner, the gold medalist in the World Championship Obedience 2008, from Denmark, Mads Møller, Færhundens Invincible Haley. Ladies and gentlemen, the gold medalists individually and in team, Mads Møller from Denmark, and the Finnish team. Catching up their silver and bronze medalists. We are now going to see one of the Swedish freestyle girls, Frida, with her wonderful border collie Alice, performing in a freestyle program.
We have fought for this banner for so many years, and finally we got it. And what we made was, I dare say, a success. And before I leave the banner, I would like to say to Slovakia that I'm sure that you will repeat this success. And of course, we will come to Bratislava 2009.
ladies and gentlemen, the Afghan Hound. Representing Group 10. From Group 5, the Pharaoh Hound. From Group 7, the Irish Red and White Setter. Representing Group 1, the Bearded Collie. From Group 8, American Cocker Spaniel. From Group 9, the Miniature Poodle. From Group 6, Basset Fauve de Bretagne. Fawn Brittany Bassett. From Group 3, the Sealy Hen Terrier. From Group 4, the Dachshund Miniature Longhaired. And from Group 2, the Bulldog. Fourth place to Miniature Poodle. From Group 9, catalogue number 9607, Nordic winner 07, and Russian champion Kudus Stolichnaya. Third place, American Cocker Spaniel, catalogue number 19210, JP champion Nared JP Mili Kalikmaka. 2008.
Please.
Please take them round, the two finalists. Here comes the Pharaoh Hound. Here comes the Sealy Hen Terrier. And winner of the Best in Show in Stockholm 2008, the World Dog Show, is Sealy Hen Terrier. Canadian and American champion, FS Hidalgo at Good Spice, who is owned by Marjorie Good from America. In second place, the Pharaoh Hound, Danish-Finnish champion, Copenhagen winner, Swedish champion, Northgates As You Like It, owned by Jenny Hall in Sweden but bred in Finland. Congratulations.
Here.
Does it feel the same when she calls her?